advice can you give to young actors and filmmakers starting out today?
Well, the advice I give is to don't conform to any industry and just believe in each other. Actor and director, do it their way and really open up. And don't be shy, and don't, I say to actors, like to find to actors to be themselves and find the beautiful core they have and work on the technique, but never lose the real self, I think. And then they have to be lucky to find a director who believes in them. I was lucky because I found Crealese, who put me in all his movies. And he taught me how to act. This movie, it's a very important, tragic and funny and fantastic story, which is the story of all the people who came to America through New York. So it happened to me a few years ago to move here. And with this movie, we tell the story of what people did 100 years ago to come here, to leave their country, to leave everything behind and come to America. So we tell a little bit this voyage, this epic trauma of leaving everything and doing this voyage where? In this mysterious place, which was America. This is a time, we tell a story of a time when people didn't see movies about America, didn't see photographs, they didn't know where they were going. As far as they were concerned, probably they were going to another planet. So we tell of a story of optimism, of like craziness in a way. I mean, it's like it was a big step for them to do this.